So we had a good time at Chupacabra's. We were pretty fortunate to have decent weather on the way out there. It was a small group this time. The majority of our chapter was up in Wyoming for nationals. It seemed like they were having a blast up there. But so we decided to get out and just, you know, get a quick bite to eat and have a couple beers and just enjoy some time together over the weekend. But if you're ever in Salado and want a good beer from a good family restaurant, I suggest you check out Chupacabra's. That's right there on South Main Street in Salado. But until next time, as always, y'all ride safe and keep the shiny side up.